Labą dieną, mėla tautiečiai. Ačiū labai dėl šitą progą, kad aš galiu su jumis kalbėti, nors per internetą, ir padėkoti dėl tokią didelę garbę. Labai atsiprašau, mano lietuviška kalba tokia silpna ir aš geriau man išaiškinti mano mintis. Anglų kalba. Thank you so much for this award named in honor of Gabrielė Petkevičaitė Bitė. Truly an amazing woman in her times in Lietuva. Kazickų šeimos fondas is so grateful for this honor. And I truly think we are trying to live according to her values. Most importantly is the influence this wonderful woman had on my mother, mano mamita Aleksandra Kalvinaitė, who had the privilege of living in the same home as Gabriela and was influenced by her decorum, her intellect, her sensitivity, and her activism on behalf of women. And I think that there could be no greater honor to connect my mother, Panevėžys Gymnasium, where she had so many happy years, and Petkevičaitė Bitė, a true icon in Lithuania's history. I'm especially honored because aš esu feministė. And I remember when I first came to Lithuania, everybody, are you feminista? As if this was a bad word. And I said, absolutely, why? What is a feminista? A person who believes in the political, social, and economic equality of women. So these values that Petkevičaitė Bitė exemplified through her life of activism are very much in keeping with what I feel and the foundation feels. When we started our work in a youth sports program, I noticed there were very few young girls there. And we started a marathon running program, and now I'm happy to say that Jaunimas Gali has even more young women than men. We're trying to correct the balance. But I think what Petkevičaitė Bitė understood, that the future of our country depends on its young people. And she very much reached out to the poor, those in disadvantaged communities, small villages. And I'm so happy to say that the Kazickų šeimos fondas is very much in keeping with that same motivation, to go to the small villages, the small towns that don't have the same opportunities for children and young people as the big cities do. So I just want to say thank you very, very much. Ačiū labai. We're so honored. We're so humbled to be part of this amazing award. Thank you, Panevėžys School, for nominating us, for remembering my mother. This is the 100th jubilee, so it's a very special time. So everything just came together, and I'm very grateful. Tikrai tokia dėkinga ir sujaudinta, bet I love you all, myliu visus. Ir taip noriu būti su jumis Lietuvoj, bet atvažiuosiu neužilgo, tikiuosi. Ačiū Dievui, ačiū jums.